Guilford man will spend more than 8 years in prison for his role in an oxycodone prescription scheme. According to the U.S. Attorney's Office, 43-year-old Brian Page used a software program to print fraudulent prescriptions, then recruited a network of people to fill them at pharmacies all around the state. In all, 12 people were convicted as a result of that investigation.